Hey, what's going on? So my stones are due for a clean, and I didn't know how to do it, so I looked it up, and there's not really much information on how to clean Atlas stones. Some guy was using a grinder or something, I don't know, but most people don't have those sort of things, so we just kind of thought about it, how to clean stones, and yeah, they seem to work pretty well. So all you need is some boiling water and a razor. So just a quick clean, nothing fancy here. It can get pretty monotonous. So word of advice, don't buy cheap mats. Sweet. Should put some like music over this. It's therapeutic.
I tried to tell her. I tried to get her and tell her all about the weather.
I want to get to see what you look like.
Was clever, Heather.
Talking shit.
Okay, option number two. Got some olive oil spray here. I'd probably say WD-40, but we haven't got it, so whatever you got around the house. Here's some oil. By the way, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not a master stone cleaner or anything. Got a scour here. This is Michael's idea, so let's see if this works. It's very good, Mike. That was wasted of fucking $2. I think my idea was better, Michael. The hot water. What do you think?
Pretty sure I came up with that.
No, you didn't. Okay, back to plan A. Some hot water. Yeah, look at that. Oh, Aiden, your plans work so well. But, to give Michael some credit, maybe WD-40 would work potentially a lot better than some kitchen olive oil. So, yeah, give it a go. If you have any suggestions, leave in the comments, please, because I like to know how to clean my stones better. I'm just freeballing here, so, yeah, let us know. Thanks for watching the video. Catch you next time.
Mr. Sandman, bring me